Okay, do I know what I'm doing here yet? I think I do. I found a new game I wanted to try, so I'm not going to play RFL tonight. So, no more waiting. Ankora Away. Oh, fancy animation. Is that the Toe Jam and Earl ship? No, not quite. Ah, yeah, that's some good fire right there, huh? They do not look friendly. They look. Those are food. Cook them, eat them. Fish gonna get poor Noonsa. I mean, this doesn't look like a survival craft game. Haven't we all? Haven't we all? What's your name? Moon? She probably shouldn't have sent an 8-year-old to do this. Emergency is her planet's word for crash. That is a plus. This would actually be a lot funnier if she was choking to death while saying all this. What's the run button? Just tell me the run button. I don't have one yet. Can I punch? Is that what that fist is? Oh, what have we got here? Inventory, okay. Map. I have a teleporter. Reach the adjacent sector following the eastern track. This looks very much like North. I'll take your word for it, though. Oh, there's the run button. All right. What do we got here? Hey! Now you're talking. Or the play button? Building a wooden ladder. I'm pressing X. It's just bringing this back. What do you want me to press? Oh, I have no stone. Can hammer swing? Give me the rocks. It's hopeless. I can't figure it out. Eh? Well, maybe I use the keyboard instead. Would that help? That can't be right. There's got to be a way to do this without the keyboard. Alright, I am on this screen. I am pressing every button known to man. Yes, continue. There's the map button. No, don't want to press the stupid Microsoft button. Game, would you please just tell me how to build the thing, or how to find rocks? I need rocks. I obviously can't mine these rocks. Okay. Can we take a trip through here or there? No, we can't. We can only go back. So I'm guessing there should be rocks over here, right? Or not. Okay. Oh, I see. I had to go to a certain tile. Okay. Can I do that again? I guess not. Okay, why was I able to do that? I don't get it. What did I do differently? It's my beaten hammer. You're literally helpless without that hammer. I would emphatically mind. Oh, you're one of them, huh? So what, are we just gonna run around hitting trees until tables happen? Alright, I guess we have a crafting table.
Teach me your secrets.
Literally pulled it out of thin air with a hammer. No way, stay here. He's got stuff. What? I don't like where this is going. Oh, I saw what you did there. He seems to be taking that rather cheerfully. Dude, he's having you on. Look at the smile on his face. Oh, holy table, let there be saw. It cuts people, too. Come on, Moon, level this planet for a parking lot.
The climbing I cannot.
Huh. Oh, the way they just shoot straight up like that, completely vertical, is a little weird. I'll shape your will. Huh? I don't know. You crashed a spaceship into the planet. I mean, that's a pretty good indicator. Oh man, I've been in places and worlds too. Ah, crap. It takes salt to cook a shovel. You know what? I don't think I like these people. Wait, the saw is for metal? No, don't. Okay. Well, I hope you didn't want that table. Oh, this is pretty cool, but oh my god, the control scheme. Very nifty looking world, though. Never thought I'd see a survivalcraft game in like a Final Fantasy Tactics map. Is that a pirate ship? Guess we'll find out. No, don't do. Fill it in. Tent, you say? So happens I have one of them. Well, I guess I'm supposed to go somewhere. Well, let's just keep going for it. That is what a well is for. Ah, a sign of war. There's good eating on one of them. Is this the young life story of Space Channel 5's Ulama? seems like a pretty bad model to have if you're traveling all over the universe. Ah, well, you're in luck. Space exploration means we have to double as space warriors. Yeah. Something wrong? Something that was not correct happened to them. There is a part of my ship that turns people evil for no reason. Alright. Now hang on, I thought the map was going to tell us where to go. I guess not. How did North get down there again? All right, to the west. Oh, these buttons are too confusing. That looks like something resembling a teleporter. Any treasure? I see no treasure. Teleport away. Or not. Maybe further west? Yeesh. What do I fight bugs with? Thank you. Hit with hammer. Why did you learn that in patrol? I'll be taking all that, and you're next. Oh wait, I hope these are the bugs and not the warriors. They look like bugs. I'm a tiny human that's more powerful than you. So small, yet so brave. You mean the hammer. Creating spear. Mind your true words. Legendary, huh? I think I found a few in my backyard. Always and forever. Forever always. I'm not capitalizing my A. Come on, let me stab something. Oh, it's a new zone. Experience always, thanks. This bridge thing doesn't seem very effective. Shovels forever. Alright, I got some blood. I should try to sell it to someone. Food. This animal is food. Kill it. Buy my blood. Haven't I? Wait, what did I do wrong? Oh, reach the spaceship flat. Okay. We have to fragment our way through this quest. Yoink. Tummy's a rumbling. Okay. Spaceshipy shardy thing. West seems to be a good direction, but I don't see an easy way over there. Looks metallic, which we all know is what saws are for. Not the saw. Hammer? Nope. Well, let's try the spear. Missed. 37. Why were... Hey. It's got missiles. War of attrition. I'm taking this one. Do I just leave it here? What's going on? Okay. I don't know where I am. Yep, just gotta go to the west, I think. Is this a shovel thing, or what's going on here? Don't get any funny ideas. Tingling time. Gotta love them tingles. A spear, I've got a hammer too. They're all dead. Oh, it's a double bad omen. Totally. Not being sarcastic at all. Well, here we have. I gotta say, this game looks pretty nifty. I don't feel like I'm survival crafting much. West and north. Nope, can't go north from here. North and west. Oh, you do have things that you can buy and sell. Nope, I'll keep it all. All right, so we want to head to 82. More blood. Okay, you specifically said build a bridge to get to 82. I guess I gotta go. I have to go all the way back. Oh my god. Survival crafting. But really, I'm just buying the rope I need. Huh? North and to the west. Can't I, like, cut down trees or something? Oh, this guy sells blood. Oh, wait, that's mine. Sell two of these, and give me one of these. Okay, let's make our trip back, kill some bees. Thank you. Wooden bridge. There we go. I can build a well. Let's see. I need some boards. So I cut down trees, right? That should do it. But you know what? We need more. Squish. Oh, there's good eating on one of them. Oh, they're gonna make me buy another rope. I'm gonna have to run all the way back there, are you kidding me? Where am I even trying to go? We just have to get over to the right. Yep, we need rope. Fetching the rope. I saw that. It feels like this game is all fetch quest. Here, buy a pot of honey from me. Now sell me a rope. Keep on shrooming. Blood. Huh. Shovel? No. Maybe I build a bridge here? Must be a bridge. Now, this is not a survival craft game so much as a puzzle game. And Moon's paranoia kicks in. Oh, there they are, the mines. Best not keep Magic Stone Guy waiting. Let me guess, someone sent you to me with magic stones again. God, you people always fall for that. They're basically nukes. You were walking around with this thing? Oh. Oh, I see what you're doing. You helped me with a rock, I'm helping you with a rock. I will lift it with my might. They're just giving me everything I need with no input from me. No, I'm going to use pickaxe to break this rock. And this rock. And this rock. So what do you think of that? Oh, there's more rock here. I will strip these lands down to nothing, I swear to God. Return with the chief or to the chief? I don't. Bottle fill. Okay, chief is to the north, but they're not gonna make it that easy for us. West, north, east. Whether you poke him or smash him, that blood can be yours. That incompetent buffoon. Yeah. Clawed hand. Can't talk to him. Probably have to kill his enemies for him. Die for me. Yeah, it was kind of funny watching you running around fighting them scythe-wielding maniacs. Listen, when I said I'm willing to help people in their troubles, it didn't mean that every 5 seconds you were going to come up with something. She is not into this. Please don't make us work. We're very lazy. Wait, is he dying? There was no indication of that. You'll have to replace him, young child. Well, meet me back at that place you just came from. Did I build this too? Well, I only knew him for about two trips back and forth, but I feel like we connected there. Ah, water. Heals all wounds. I'm over it. No, not the br. Wonderful. Oh, we need ourselves a cauldron. 182. Where do we get flour? I bought the cauldron too early, didn't I? Also, when exactly... Oh, I can make rope. Alright. Our next mission. Find the ice temple. Find the temple of life. Find the oh my god. Teleport to the hunter's camp. Okay, we can do that. It's all a bit confusing. I just pickaxed a bat to death. Get this nature out of my way. So maybe these hunters can help me out here. Why? What happened to him? Why, I oughta. Wait, I'm not Harvard. Very slowly. Seventy-seventh, you say? Wagons east, people. Scooting along. Ugh, all this nature. I don't have a big enough saw for this, do I? This is just elevator action all over again. Can I at least build ramps or something to make this easier? Not. That might help. Cut my trees into pieces. I'm building up a moat. I guess I build bridges, not moats. So the blue bar is energy, not yellow. Okay, I've been looking at it wrong the whole time. Spear scratches. That must have been a losing battle. Tamer, I shoved a pickaxe through a bat. If anything, I'm the one that needs to be tamed. Jeez. Don't be a mimic, don't be a is that cheese? I think that was cheese. Just one more westward trip. We should be well on our way to whatever the heck was over there. The thing. Whatever thing it was. It. I think this was it. What? Oh, I poisoned myself. She'll be fine. Have at you. Huh. Nope, I am out of rope. Okay. Here's how we'll handle this. Nope, I take it back. We can't handle it that way. What we can do... Not low enough? Figure it out, Moon. Mune, whatever your name is. Mun. Can we bridge? We can. That's a tree, not an animal. Okay, whatever. Nope, nope, wrong way. Wrong way. Go back up. Elevator up. To the stars. Too high? Why can't I reach that? Oh, I switched my... Do we have another bridge in us? We do not. That puts us at an impasse. All right, Resty McResterson. Get your silly sleep. Oh, maybe we did get everything. Seventy-seven. Monsters of the Lake. I think that's what we did. I don't see any other monsters. Okay, guess we can head back. East, south, super west. I love how the trees move when you dig. Super just west. Keep going. You ain't ready for squat. No, I mean dancing backwards around this fire. Have some blood. Well, I reckon the feather will get covered in blood. Now, these are highly reactive feathers. Good guesswork, Harper. Good guesswork. Maybe if I do this 1,000 more times. Fetch me more blood. I bought a cauldron. Didn't I? Oh, does it place each one at the fire that I use? Alright, that's enough streaming Ankora for today. I haven't lost days, but I lost a couple hours there. Not a bad game. Not quite as fun as RFL. Not really a good survivalcraft game, but otherwise a pretty neat game. I think survivalcraft is a bit more, you know, being able to hold an area or set up an area in camp. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Didn't seem much like Valheim or Icarus, though. I kinda think those are more survival crafty. Chibig 2022 copyright. Chibig. Oh, that was fun. Now, after screwing up starting my stream, at least things got better that time. Did a lot of digging. Not really sure what the point of that was. It seemed like it wanted to be a puzzle game at times. And it kind of was, but it was more sort of a puzzle of, do you have all the materials on hand? And if you don't, you better be ready to backtrack, boy. All right, until next time.